commission member. Should talk to him.
Good to see you. Be careful.
Current location, points of interest. I can use this to figure out my way around. Ancient forest, huh? Easy place to get lost, looks like. Should fall. Could get used to that. Inscription of some kind. Can't decipher it. Member of the commission might be able to. Exploring unfamiliar territory? Few things more interesting. Beasts are of this world. Unlucky ones at that. No signs of predation. Roots choke them to death, it seems. Monster, in pretty bad shape, but still breathing. Careful next time. Pretty useful.
Is that a hunter I...
Name's Geralt.
Ah, if it's questions you have...
Found some str...
So, you... And thanks to our...
Great.
They read, I'd wager...
Big one in the middle.
There is a part...
Thanks.
By my twisting... However, please go ahead.
Take your time. See you at the top. Take care. Guess up's the only direction. Geralt of Rivia, scaling a tree for me. Winged drakes. Strong, silent types, I guess. Voices. The Gajalaka must have gathered nearby. This is it, all right. Wait, just want to talk. Damn it, no choice but to fight. Come on, come closer. Ever fight a Witcher? Not terribly. Calm down. Not getting anywhere with this. Gotta wait for the researcher.
Master Witcher.
Good thing you're here.
Yes, of course.
Here.
To decide that this is a... You are strong.
Me?
It all... But this is indeed...
Fine.
Rejoice.
All right. Rule one.
Yes, Chief. In pain.
Possessed, huh? And,
A secret...
All right, then.
Unforgive.
Not done yet. And I'm...
You would really... We accept. But... If...
That's not happening. I'll find him. All right.
Take care out there. If you find the Chief, I shall...
The Chief realized something was wrong and ventured off to seek out the Supreme Healer. Need to find out where he went. Siri's been places, I know, but I don't think she's ever come to this world. Medallion's humming. Should find the Chief around here. Medallion's humming strongly. Must be close. That's gotta be the Chief. And he looks angry. So cursed after all. No choice but to fight him. Come on! Giving me no choice! That all you got? Come on.
to keep you if you have...
Right. Sorry for that. Something's...
I saw a
black spot, and I'd wager... Stay here.
Why safe?
Let's just say this has become a serious matter.
I shall remain here.
Eyes and ears peeled, then. Be on your watch. Chief's curse and the events in the forest, they're linked. Have to be. Figuring out the problem, how to calm things down, that ought to solve the Chief's problem, too. Need to keep going. Commission member. Should be one in this area. What do we have here? A journal. Notes run margin to margin. Must belong to one of the commission members. Need to look around, look for clues. Long stride, deep prints. Took off in a panic. Footprints lead deeper into the woods. Wonder what spooked him. Tracks all over the place. Something pounce on them, they get attacked. Need to look around some more. Another journal. Same researchers, judging by the handwriting. Researcher must have been chased into this cave. Medallions humming up a storm. Magic in the air, gotta be. Tree roots, all extending in one direction. Reaching out for something, looks like. Need to follow these roots. More tracks. Irregular distance between them. Got away somehow, but must have been exhausted.
Oh my! These root...
Name's Geralt.
Well... I am a member of the reason.
Need a hand.
Please, there are hunters who-
All right.
However much-
Gotta say, you're awfully lively if don't exactly- And,
I leave the method to you. Just get me out of here.
Wizard.
Yes.
Looking for information. Saw roots.
Absolutely. It is true. In our world, of course, there are those roots. The only possibility I can think of.
The roots.
I haven't
noticed anything else.
In all honest, you saw them. Seems they were
Guess the roots are damn territory.
Plants? It must be something else.
Time I was on my way. Can't always expect.
Right you are. Best of luck to you out there.
Just try to keep quiet, all right? Clear as day. This is the work of something that wields magic. Powerful magic. Need to figure out what it is. Should try to find another commission member. Commission member could know something. That monster.
You got that right.
Geralt.
Right.
Actually, got a feeling.
You might be
like to check the body if you don't mind. Let's have a look. Broken bone.
Abdon Oth.
No other Abdon. Clever. Bodies riddled.
Yeah.
Bird's beaks. Lot herbivore.
That's right.
All of them this.
Yeah. But yeah.
Bodies riddled with.
Yeah.
Bird's beaks. Lots of herbivore.
That's right.
All of them this big.
Yeah. But yeah, it's
so ran for its life.
It's just
gonna search the.
Okay, I'll be around here if you need any.
Should search around the body. Feathers, black, from the birds that attacked the Abdon Oth. Gotta be. Just need to follow these. Should find where it was first attacked. Black feathers. And the markings? Same as on the previous corpse. Flock seems to be attacking as one. No use trying to pick them off one by one.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Revolt. I can't believe they would attack
those birds.
To be honest, unless
something that
eggs. Did you see? I've been out here. It was as if something was
Take care now.
Be careful out there, Witcher.
Control of plants and animals. Cunning as a hare and fox combined. No doubt about it. This is Alessian's doing. Bet it also transported both me and that Necker to this world. Seems stronger than a normal Leshen, though. Abundant life in this forest could be a factor. Alright, need to find its totem. Should be deep in the woods near the center. Map ought to be helpful. Medallions humming. Totem must be somewhere around here. Leshen's totem. Should be able to lure the Leshen out by destroying it. Huh? Leshen could hold sway over other beasts I run into. Need to be careful. Now, show yourself.
Oh, no, you don't.
do something about it teleporting. I think I could use the slinger contraption. Come on, come closer. time to end this.
Silver. Thank you.
man. And drew a lot of nutrients out of these woods. These materials are strong. Should deliver them to the commission. Could be useful in their research.
What's that now? Thank you for saving me. I am in your debt. Are you part of the research commission?
No, I'm a witcher. Here in the forest on a contract for the commission. Want to thank anyone? Thank them for hiring me.
I see. One of our tribes have helped them in the past, but please tell them that they have the power of not one, but three tribes now.
Got it. I'll tell them.
Thank you for everything, Witcher.
A little loud, but you folk are all right.
You have our deepest thanks. We couldn't have solved that problem on our own.
And you convinced the Gajalaka to help us with our own investigation. Thank you so much.
How will you get back to your world?
Leshen's portals, I think. Pretty sure I'll find one still open. Where's that hunter? While I tended to the Leshen, she cleared the forest of a lot of filth.
She's our brightest star, so she's rarely in one place for too long. As soon as that Leshen was taken care of, she was already off on another assignment. She sends her regards. Now then, here's your reward.
Hefty as that coin is, it can't possibly have any value in my world. Give it to the hunter. Couldn't have killed the Leshen without her help anyway. And this, also for your hunter.
What is it?
A runestone. Your hunters don't wield any magic of their own. But in our world, magic exists in some objects as a matter of course. If a Leshen ever appears again, tell your hunter to use it to summon flames. Godspeed to you. Take care. Gotta be somewhere around here. What's this? Think I get it. A gift for saving the Pukie over there. Bet we'd be good friends in my world. Thanks. But I was just fulfilling a contract. Doing my job. Don't need any gifts. Tell you what. You give it to the Commission's best hunter. Tell her we'll probably meet again someday. Well, take care now. Portals. Could do without them.